Changing a rug can transform a space.
Rugs add a coziness to a space that people love. It makes a space feel polished and finished.
And
vintage rugs are trending big time right now because people are wanting to be more responsible with their purchases.
We spoke with Jamie Nugent, owner of Jules Rug Shop, to learn the perks of purchasing vintage rugs. First, they're handmade and last forever.
They don't have the plastic backing that you're gonna find with like a programmed rug that you're gonna buy from like Target. And so if you've ever attempted to wash a programmed rug, it will literally fall apart.
And
people sit down and they spend so much time, and each individual knot is done by hand. They will last forever. You can walk on them. You can live your life on them, and then you can pass them down for generations.
Next, vintage rugs are rich in history.
Those rugs have existed for years before they ended up in your space, and they come with a story. People are drawn to that. Then they're drawn to the character.
A rug's colors, size, and symbols all tell a story.
A lot of it stems from the history of their villages, and they weave in these symbols, and it all has to do with, you know, their family or their village, and then they end up in our homes, and we can talk about it at the dinner table now, and it's a beautiful thing because it gives these pieces new life.
Finally, these handmade rugs are an asset.
If you take good care of your things, if you spot clean it, if you vacuum it regularly, if you get it professionally cleaned, you know, like once a year, then it will appreciate in value.
Vintage is considered 20 years or more.
It hits the antique mark at 100 years or more. When you hit those milestones, the value goes up.
We're investing in vintage style with vintage rugs.